What is the best solution for bad breath? Bad breath solutions 2 next gen coins in Action Shop Free Mart. Since bacteria cause most body odors, pure silver concentrate can help control the production of the odor. Spray or apply pure silver concentrate to the affected area and take 1-2 droppers of pure silver concentrate 2 times daily. This can also help with bad breath. Using salt in place of soap to bathe can also help reduce body odor. Part 1. Baking soda. Over 150 years ago, Dr. Austin Church formed a business to produce and distribute baking soda. Arm Hammer baking soda is derived from a natural occurring mineral called trona. It is 100% pure, safe, and natural. Baking soda, also known as sodium bicarbonate, is a substance that is found naturally in all living things. Its purpose is to maintain pH balance in the bloodstream, which is necessary to sustain life. Due to its chemical and physical properties, sodium bicarbonate has unique medicinal capabilities that every healthcare practitioner, doctor, and patient needs to know about. The only problem is that Arm Hammer baking soda can replace many more expensive medicines, and this does not make the medical industrial complex happy. In today's modern world of medicine, the FDA just will not let companies that sell products make medical claims about them unless they have been tested at great expense and approved as a drug. This was not always the case, and as we can see in the information in this chapter, which is from a 1924 booklet, one published by the Arm Hammer Soda Company. On page 12, the company starts off saying, "The proven value of Arm Hammer bicarbonate of soda as a therapeutic agent is further evinced by the following evidence of a prominent physician named Dr. Volney S. Cheney, in a letter to the Church Dwight Company, in 1918 and 1919 while fighting the flu. With the U.S. Public Health Service, it was brought to my attention that rarely anyone who had been thoroughly alkalinized with bicarbonate of soda contracted the disease influenza, and those who did contract it, if alkalinized early, would invariably have mild attacks. I have since that time treated all cases of cold, influenza, and la grippe by first giving generous doses of bicarbonate of soda, and in many, many instances within 36 hours the symptoms would have entirely abated. Further, within my own household, before women's clubs and parent-teachers associations, I have advocated the use of bicarbonate of soda as a preventive for colds, with the result that now many reports are coming in stating that those who took soda were not affected, while nearly everyone around them had the flu. Recommended dosages from the Arm & Hammer Company for colds and influenza back in 1925 were, during the first day take 6 doses of half teaspoonful of Arm Hammer bicarbonate of soda in a glass of room temperature water, at about 2-hour intervals. During the second day take 4 doses of half teaspoonful of Arm & Hammer bicarbonate of soda in a glass of water, at the same intervals. During the third day take 2 doses of half teaspoonful of Arm & Hammer bicarbonate of soda in a glass of water morning and evening, and thereafter half teaspoonful in a glass of water each morning until the cold is cured. Well, the sodium bicarbonate cure for colds and sore throats. A friend called as I was reading about it. She had just woken with it full on, was miserable, could hardly talk, and was planning on missing work. I told her to try it. She is rapt, relief in a few hours, and she went to work the following day." End of quote. Arm & Hammer can no longer make these claims, but the truth doesn't change. What worked then? Bacteria are single-cell organisms that actually grow within or outside your body. Left uninhibited, bacteria can cause disease or death. Many of today's health problems result from bacteria. Pneumonia, one of the leading causes of death in America, comes from bacteria inside of the lungs. Certain types of bacteria, such as Pseudomonas, are extremely aggressive and can cause severe damage and even blindness within 24-48 hours if left untreated. I have a biochemist friend who was head of the Utah Department of Health for 10 years. He performed lab tests for many years trying to find an antidote for Pseudomonas, and he told me that there is no known antibiotic that will kill it. Pure silver concentrate will destroy bacteria in approximately 6 minutes. You will feel the effects within the first 2 hours of use, and the benefits will continue as long as you use the product. The nutrients found in Shop Free Mart Immunize support a healthy immune system and the body's fight against bacteria. Part 2, Baking Soda. Dr. Tullio Simoncini, an oncologist from Italy, used pure baking soda and water to cure many cancer patients. You may still be able to find some of his videos on YouTube. His method was to put baking soda solution into a blood vessel that feeds a particular organ that was plagued by cancer. The purpose was to get the solution directly to the cancer. In other instances, like the colon or lungs, he would insert a tube and irrigate the cancer cells directly. He was often able to clear up cancer in as little as 3 treatments. Eventually, he was shut down by the courts under pressure from the medical association and drug companies, because he was taking too much business away from the profession. Dr. Otto Warburg, in his Nobel-winning research, found that cancer cannot grow at a pH of 7.0. Dr. Simoncini found, however, that when cancer has taken hold, that a pH of at least 8.0 is required to kill it. That is why I recommend taking sufficient baking soda to boost the pH to 8.0 to 8.5. Anybody who has a pH of 5.5 for an extended period of time is guaranteed to get cancer, and the vast majority of people are at that point right now. If you already have cancer, you want to boost your pH from 5.5 to 8.5 rather quickly. Those who use methods that boost pH slowly, invariably see their cancer start to grow rather quickly. That is because cancer grows faster at 6.5 than it does at 5.5. This is not a point of concern for anyone who understands and checks their pH first urine sample every morning. You can purchase pH test strips from some health food stores, chemical stores, universities, or on the internet. In this short commentary, I will give you a simple recipe using baking soda and molasses that many people have used to eradicate cancer. Mix 2 teaspoons of baking soda, not baking powder, in 1 glass of warm water. Stir in 1 teaspoon of blackstrap molasses and drink first thing in the morning on an empty stomach. Work your way up to doing this 3 times a day. The object is to get your pH up to 8.5 for a period of at least 7 days. I personally did this for 4 months, without any problems, and I am not aware of any side effects from doing this. I have seen stage 4 cancer completely gone from the bones in as little as 7 days. I have seen success even with pancreatic cancer, which is perhaps the worst. I can't promise anything, of course, but your odds are 99% better by attacking the cancer at its source, rather than further damaging your body through surgery, chemotherapy, or radiation. Statistics show that people who refuse these procedures live an average of 5 years longer than those who don't, and most of them aren't using this protocol. The theory for mixing molasses with the baking soda is that cancer feeds on sugars and the baking soda attaches itself to the molasses. When the cancer feeds on the molasses, it is killed rather quickly by the baking soda. Note, my personal preference is to take baking soda without the molasses, because the evidence produced by Dr. Simoncini is that Candida is killed by direct contact with baking soda, and therefore mixing it with the sugars found in molasses would appear to unnecessary and perhaps even counterproductive. Nonetheless, I will still report what others have had to say on the subject. Molasses is also rich in potassium. Those suffering from cancer should take 1 to 3 droppers of Shop Free Mart Pure Silver Concentrate every hour for the first 9 hours on day 1. Starting on day 2, take 3 droppers 3 times daily for the next 6 days, followed by 1 dropper 3 times daily for maintenance. Much of the pure silver concentrate, held under the tongue for several minutes, will pass directly through the mucosal lining of the mouth, and directly into the bloodstream. Shop Free Mart Pure Silver Concentrate can be taken at the same time as Shop Free Mart Pure Gold, however, do not take silver and baking soda at the same time. Separate the two by at least 1 hour. In my opinion, shop free Marzioga should also be used by anyone suffering from cancer. The individual ingredients found in Ciaga have all been used successfully by many different cultures around the world as a viable treatment for cancer, and I believe that the synergistic effect of the chaga mushroom, black cumin seed, and licorice root together are even more powerful than any of these herbs taken individually. If I had cancer, Ciaga would be my first choice as an herbal supplement that could be the difference between life or death. Viruses cause many diseases that we don't have pharmaceutical drugs to cure. For this reason, the human race is at a high risk for virus activity. We have viruses that are being treated incorrectly with antibiotics. Antibiotics do nothing to destroy or cure viral infections. Pure silver concentrate is very powerful against both reverse transcriptase and DNA polymerase viruses, interfering with the replication process. By taking 2-3 droppers of pure silver concentrate 3x daily, you can potentially defeat an existing viral infection. For viral infections in the lungs or sinuses, inhaling liquid silver through a nebulizer works the best. If you have access to a nebulizer, mix 1 dropper of pure silver concentrate with 1-2 TBs of distilled water in your nebulizer and inhale the silver and water vapor for 15-30 minutes 2-4 times daily until infection is gone. Drops can also be placed in your ears, eyes, nose, or throat twice daily. To prevent a cold or flu, take 1-2 droppers of pure silver concentrate 2x daily. If you are exposed to a lot of coughing and sneezing, the dose can be doubled. Ciaga is antibacterial, antifungal, anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and anti-aging. The minerals in Ciaga may play an active role in lengthening telomeres, production of stem cells, human growth hormone, DHEA, SOD, endorphins, and glutathione, which in turn supports a strong immune system and disease prevention. Ciaga is also known for its antiviral benefits and ability to support a strong immune system, which is important for preventing and fighting viral infections. Bad breath. Bad breath is usually caused by bacteria residing in the mouth and gums, or between the teeth. Using pure silver concentrate rinse can destroy these bacteria. By rinsing the mouth for 6 minutes in the morning and at night, you will get rid of the bad breath. Bad breath can also be caused by strep throat, or a staph infection. In these cases, bacteria destroy the healthy tissue, causing red blisters and white pus to form in the back of the throat. The odor comes as a result of the degenerating tissue. Pure silver concentrate is the fastest way to remedy the problem. Spraying pure silver concentrate into the nose 4 times daily can treat odor caused by a sinus infection. Thank you for watching, NextGen Coins in Action, 12 How to Get Rid of Bad Breath for Good.